Your kids could get free breakfast and lunch at school. According to the Farmington Daily Times, a total of 15 schools in the Farmington district are taking part in the program. All students enrolled at one of the 15 schools will be able to eat breakfast and lunch at no charge. The full list of schools are scrolling at the bottom of your screen.
All I can hope for is that the kids that don't go to those 15 that need free breakfast and free lunch can somehow get it.
Yes.
Because it seems kind of unfair that geographically they don't go to that school, they don't get it. So there has to be something in place.
And it's so true what they say. How are you going to pay attention in class and learn when you're so concentrating on the fact that you're hungry?
That's for sure.
Heartbreaking.
Yeah.